Hey guys, it's Shannon here, and I'm here with Moon. Say hi.
Hi!
And we're going to be playing some murder mystery today.
Woohoo! Dead bodies everywhere.
Yes, I love the dead bodies in the ground. And two new maps. Hopefully, we'll get to be a murderer on a new map. So
we'll just keep playing until we have that.
Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Ready to start?
Ready when you are.
Woohoo, let's go.
I love the trap. And I'm innocent.
I am too.
Are you sure?
I am positive.
Okay.
100%. I'm going to go drop somebody down the trap, though. Because just because you're an innocent doesn't mean you can't...
murder people.
Murder people for gold.
Oh, I seen who the murderer was. I seen who the murderer was.
Who was it?
It's this one blue and purple haired girl. I'm coming up the back way. I don't know if she's chasing me. I'm hoping she fails at parkour.
I see the bow guy.
I'm safe.
He's aiming, he's up the back. Okay, so so it's PMEP. Oh, detective's dead.
Ooh. Wait, where's the bow? Let me see if I can.
It was snap. He was on the stairs last time I saw. Oh, it's up here now.
Ooh. Okay, upstairs.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab it.
Okay, you stay there, and I'll protect you. If nothing else, I can just jump up if they throw their knife.
Yeah, well, you know who it is, so.
Yep. Oh, I think that's her.
Right there?
I think that is.
Oh!
It was her. Yes!
Yay!
I witnessed a murder, and it caused good luck.
Woo! It's my favorite, jumping down. I'm innocent.
I am innocent.
I had a
as well.
13% chance.
Mega super rare. Where's the roller coaster?
It's towards the back. If you come to, like, the center here, follow me.
Okay.
You need one? As long as we don't die on the way there.
My goal is to ride the roller coaster.
Okay. That's what we're going to do. We're going to ride the roller coaster, and...
We don't care if we're in, like, a horror film. We're going to ride the roller coaster.
Woohoo. Okay, ready? Go! Yeah. Hit the button.
Woohoo! Shannon, I'm right behind you.
I know. I'm in F5. Wee!
Ooh, that's a good idea. Woohoo!
I'm gonna tell everybody that we're down here. Oh, well then.
Ferris wheel, that was cool.
At least we got the Ferris wheel. I don't think you can do anything yet, but at least we won.
Yes.
And we had a nice roller coaster ride. Okay, I'm innocent again. Still have 13% chance. I'm gonna grab a gold. The monorail is like, stop. There you are. Up here. I don't have a gold, but. If you click this, it'll take you to the other side of the map.
Okay.
Oh, here. I got a gold. Ready?
Ooh, let's go.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Woohoo. Oh, no. 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 No.
Oh, no. 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 No.
No. No. Oh my god! No! There was someone behind you, just so you know. Oh my gosh, you could have just spared me. Oh my gosh, that was so horrible. It was just like, oh, here, I'll go in F5. And here you are with a knife. Oh my gosh. I don't know, how did you get the murderer before me? I had 13% chance. Let me find you. I'll spectate.
Okay. I need to find people to murder.
Another place people like to hide. No. If you go, where?
I don't know.
Okay. Go to your right. Go to your right.
Oh, I see a person.
There's another one there. They're going towards the haunted mansion. This is like another fun thing to do. But if you kill them. No. Okay. Get him. Get him. There's a guy with a bow. Batman has a bow.
Ah.
But the Haunted Mansion, if you go down, like, the side here, if there's, like a little parkour kind of thing.
Oh, I should have gone there.
They have, it's like a thing, if you pick one of the three doors, you can drop. Oh, wait.
Ooh,
it says game is
already cool.
But you can, like, one of them will drop you into the void and kill you. Oh, office. Oh, of course, I'll get murder here, because it's the office map. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay.
I'll be scared for when you're the murderer now.
I only had 10% chance on this one. It was more last time.
Okay. I'm so sorry I killed you.
That's okay. It was funny.
I know. I waited until I had the perfect opportunity. Mm-hmm.
You could have just, like, waited till I got off and then just, like,
I know.
Hit me in the back.
I thought it would be more interesting on the monorail.
It was.
Oh, I see bodies. Oh, it's the penguin. The penguin is the murderer. Do not go out there, Shannon. Do not go out there. Try to save your life here.
I'm very conflicted because sometimes you don't want to save my life and other times you do.
Well, I mean, this one, I'm not the murderer, so I don't not want to save you right now.
Do you want to put his name in chat since you saw him?
Let's see. Just talk to him.
Oh, it's Awesome Penguins. Always right there. He just ran right past me, like literally right past me.
Oh, I don't see him. Oh, dear. I'm running the other way.
Oh, and now also the murderer can get a bow with 10 gold. Dear.
Oh, dear. I just passed the penguin. Oh, dear. I'm going to watch the penguin and let you know if he comes to murder you. He's still on the top floor right now.
Oh, are you dead?
He's on the top floor.
Are you watching him or are you dead?
Oh, I'm following him around. I'm spectating him.
Oh, so you're dead.
Yes, I died. I walked by him. He murdered me.
I walked by him, but I guess he didn't notice. I don't know.
He went down to the bottom floor now.
Okay, which way?
He's in that one office near my air vent.
Oh, okay.
He's just standing there. He's just standing here.
Well, I have a bow, so.
Oh, he went back. Right now, he is at the base of the ladder. Right there.
Oh. Couldn't shoot fast enough. Oh no, my body.
No.
Rip.
I just walked over your dead body.
Oh, detective's dead too.
Oh dear. You'll probably get murderer here. You're the murderer, aren't you?
No. Dun dun dun. Yeah, I am.
I knew it.
I want to get a potion and see if it'll kill me. Okay.
Oh dear.
Let's do this.
Okay, I'm going to run potion. I'm gonna run away from the cauldron then.
What'd I get? Come on, drink it. I got 10 seconds of slowness. There's like multiple cauldrons around the map, so.
Oh.
I'm slow, so this is gonna be great.
Oh, this one,
I'm literally hitting this guy and he's not dying. Okay, there we go.
Oh, he probably has invincibility for 20 seconds.
Oh, maybe.
I know that's a
Well, thanks. I guess it's YOLO. Oh, look, detective's dead.
I tried to save you. I said, no, I'm the murderer.
Okay.
I got 10 seconds of blindness.
Oh, no. Oh, no, Moon. Run, the murderer's coming to get you. They're right behind you. Run.
Oh, yeah.
Run for the bow. No! How could you?
I'm so sorry.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so sorry.
Oh my gosh. My body is there. Oh. Is this just gonna be Moon kills Shannon all day? I'm innocent. There goes that 16% murderer chance I saved up for days.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It was good.
You had every right
to kill me. I say next time one of us is the murderer, we need to, like, help each other and be cheaty.
Oh, that'll be fun.
Team
murder.
I love how they nerfed the sword throws in this, too.
Yeah.
Because it's so much easier to avoid them.
Yeah, I mean, I love it when I'm an innocent. Oh, there's a dead body here. Oh,
there's two. Oh, green guy, green sweater, green sweater, green sweater, green sweater, green sweater, green sweater. I don't have any gold to wrap for transport, don't.
I have 3 of gold. I don't know if I can toss it to you.
I don't want to. It's F5. Okay, he's not chasing me.
I ran away. Ooh. Oh, Shannon, I'm behind you.
I couldn't see his front face. Oh, I think it's
this. I'm right behind you. Hi. We're not being chased. There's only this cloud guy. There's an Alex person here. I vote we stand right here. Let me see if I can actually toss the gold to you now. Let me see. No.
Yeah, I think,
No, I can't. Oh, I think the guy is still in the main room because I don't see him in any of these side hallways.
Yeah. I just kind of, like, blanked for a second, but, yeah. I just ran, and I was like, is he in the main room? Yeah, he is.
Is he still in the main room? Okay, I'm going to stand right near this rapid transport, so that way if he comes through, or he walks along the side, I can just quickly, like, run through it. Oh, he left.
Well, he left the room.
Oh, he left the room. He left the main
room. He left all these bodies. Like, look at this. Body, 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 body.
I'm going to go through the rapid transport.
He's camping the bow in the main room. I'm running.
Oh, he's still in the main room. Oh, dear. I'm going to back through the rapid transport. Whee!
Oh, someone got the bow. I don't think he's camping. He might be chasing me. I don't
know. Oh, dear.
Nope, bow's dropped. Nice bow, camping.
I'm going to go hide in the side room.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to go.
I mean, I don't really blame him for camping the bow too much.
See, but that's the whole... I mean, yeah, if you go far enough away and hide and then go after them when they get the bow, that's fine, like, within sight. But there are people that are literally stand there and then just hit you as you try to get the bow. Like, there's no use in going after it.
Yeah. Not to mention, you could just, like, collect enough gold, like, from these side rooms in order to get a new bow.
Oh, he's coming down where I am.
Which way?
To the left of the main room. I'm walking around to the back, and I might rapid transport to the front.
Ooh, I'm in the main room. Oh, he's not.
He's here. He's here. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
He's in the main room.
Yeah, he's in the main room. I died in the rapid transport. It wouldn't let me, like... Oh, get the bow. Yes. I think he might have gone through the rapid transport. There he is. Get him. Oh, no.
That startled me so much.
Because I thought when he killed me, it, like, automatically transported him. So I thought he'd be coming back.
That startled me so much.
Oh, no, Moon, your head's, like, decapitated.
That startled me, like, so much. I was facing the other direction. He just, like, killed me from behind. Oh, I'm innocent.
I'm going to go to the haunted house, because that one's fun. I want
to kind of... I want to go to the haunted house, too. Where is the haunted house?
It's to the left, if you're looking towards the roller coaster.
I'm going to follow you, because I'm innocent, so I won't be able
sure?
to...
Sure? Are you sure? Okay, so
I'm sure.
So you go straight in here, and everyone has... You have to take... I'll let... What?
I will scroll through them. Look. These are all my number keys.
That's okay. Okay, you have to pick a door, and then one of them will drop you if you lose. So it's one at a time. So let's see. It'll either drop you down to like a lava thing where there's like parkour, or you will die.
It was the wrong choice.
Did you die in the void?
No.
It's not the wrong choice.
Parkour. Yeah. Oh, so this was the wrong choice.
Oh really? Then what's the right choice do?
I don't know.
Oh no! This is the very wrong choice. I died in the void.
No!
The parkour I thought was like the, okay, you didn't really like die.
Should I jump back through? I kind of want to try another one. What door did you choose?
I chose the right-hand door.
I'm going to choose the left-hand door then.
I think it's random every time. I would think Hypixel's good enough to like randomize it.
You have chosen the right door, but beware, it might hold dangers next time.
So the right choice is you don't go anywhere.
Yep.
The second place choice is you,
I have 6 gold. I don't know what I want to do.
I don't think it's that Alex. He's been down there a whole lot. And maybe one of them.
I might go over to the Ferris wheel.
Detective's dead.
I'm concerned.
Yeah, the Ferris wheel doesn't do anything. It just kind of...
True, but it looks pretty.
I'm following you because I don't want a ghost and figure out who the murderer is. It's probably
I figured out who the murderer
green
was.
Green girl.
Yes. I realize that.
Moon, I hardly knew thee.
Hashtag death.
I'm the detective.
I'm innocent. The next time we're both murderers, one of us is murderers.
We're both murderers.
We're just going to help each other.
Yes. Okay, I'm the detective. I'm probably going to die, but that's okay.
Oh, where are you? I want to stay with you.
I'm in a small back room here.
Ooh, cauldron.
What'd I get? 20 seconds of invincibility. Yay.
Ooh, save it?
Oh,
wait.
Oh, you don't get to know what it is until you drink it, so there's no way to, like, save them.
Oh, that's true.
So it's just if a murderer was trying to kill me. There's lots of gold in this room.
I know. There's kind of
like
cauldron.
Three gold.
Oh, it's that green guy. The green guy's a murderer. The green guy's a
murderer. Oh, I'm dead.
No!
Run out. Run around. Let me see if I watch if he's camping. He's in the greenhouse, like, going around that way. So if you... There we go. Did you get the bow, or did someone else get it?
No. Someone else got it.
Put his
I'm
name.
I'm running to another area.
Do you know his name?
Gonna drink a potion.
It's mustache memes.
Okay, I got 14 seconds of invincibility.
Okay. Oh, I wanted to teleport to you. Oh, you're invisible, that's why. I was like, I wanted to teleport to you, but you're invisible.
Is he camping the bow still, or is the bow not here?
Someone has the bow.
Oh, I'm going to just get some gold then.
Look, I'm right there. I'm dead.
Oh, dear.
Oh, he's behind you. He's invisible. Run. He's invisible. Oh.
Yeah, I realized that.
I saw the sword, and I was like, oh, no. Ooh, I got a second chance as the detective.
Protect me.
Oh, last time you said that, you stabbed me in the back.
Hey, I'm not a murderer this time. Look, I'll just stand here.
Okay. You stand there and be bait.
I'll just stand here, and then when somebody dies, and there's no bodies laying around, then you can stand up.
No one's dead yet, so that's good.
Yes, someone needs to die. Then someone needs to prove my innocence.
I'm gonna pick...
Hi. Look, someone died. Oh, I'm still standing.
Okay. You're innocent. You're innocent.
I was just standing here. There's no dead bodies around me either.
I'm just gonna run around.
I like the fact that... I actually do like the fact that there's, like, dead bodies now. Because then you can kind of, like, see where the murderer has been.
Yeah, so you can kind of know if it's... Okay, 13 people. I must eat the bacon.
No, Alex, Michael, no. This Captain America looks new.
Okay, there's 13
might be
people.
Captain America.
Oh, because he wasn't out here before.
Yeah. Okay, they say it's a guy with an orange shirt and a creeper at the back.
Okay. Well, now that we know, when we see him come out, we shoot him. I love the bacon skin. Oh, I saw him. He was over here earlier. Like, he was, like, around the side. I could see him walk in. Around this way.
If I get 4 gold, I could be bait.
I have 6 gold right now.
I can lure him. If I get 1 more piece of gold for 4 gold, then I could lure him out to
I see him. Oh, he has a bow.
Who's the murderer, then?
Oh, there he is.
Is it that guy?
Yeah, this guy, this orange one.
Ooh, Shannon.
I'm running.
Here, I'll save you.
Okay, someone be my meat shield.
I saved you slightly.
Are you dead?
I distracted him.
No, Moon.
Shannon.
Why?
Avenge me.
Oh, my screen just went out for a second, and I thought I died.
Avenge me.
Where is he?
Let me actually go look. Okay. Okay, he's in the back room.
Okay.
He's in the back room. I'll let you know when he heads to the front.
Why? Okay.
Well, look at it this way. I can help you avenge me now.
Bacon run, the murderer is near.
Okay, he went through the sideways one.
So he's just down the halls and stuff.
He's right down the back. He's right down the back of the rapid transport. Do not go through the rapid transport.
Okay, so don't go there. I'll blind a sight in case he goes in.
He's going towards the front through the right.
Like my right?
Where the ladder is.
Okay, that way.
He's near the ladder. Right there.
Woo!
Teamwork!
Yay! Teamwork makes the dream work, although it was a little too late for poor Moon.
Someone's twerking on me.
Twerk, twerk, twerk. I am innocent.
I'm the detective.
I have 2 gold.
Shannon, I'm the detective. I will protect you.
Okay, protect me.
Okay, I'm going to go up to the trap.
I am going up to the trap through the back way, but I'm grabbing an extra gold.
I might go through the normal way, even though I know that probably means certain death.
Okay, or I can kill you and just steal your bow.
No! Don't steal my bow. I'm just going to go up the back way now.
Oh. That's no fun.
I don't want to die, though. I'm the detective. Yeah, I want to kill the murderer.
Okay, I'm gonna try to drop somebody. Oh. I hate people that just, like, launch the trap for no reason.
No.
Okay, I have 5 gold.
I'm gonna go sit up on the throne.
Okay. It's Dino Crafter. So he looks like like the naked guy with little eyes. Rip Alex.
We don't see him down there.
Okay.
I can't really see anywhere except straight ahead.
Okay, I'm watching out the back.
Let me know if you see him down there.
I will.
Ooh,
I don't. I currently do not. Oh no, is that a creeper? Is it a. Wait.
It's the creeper.
It's the creeper. It's not the Dino Crafter guy.
I missed. No, he's coming to kill me.
Run. I have enough gold for a bow.
Yes!
Yeah!
He went to jump up on my throne.
Did he say it was the Dino Crafter? No, it's someone else.
No one can have my throne but me. I'm sorry, murderer.
I was about to say no. He's like, it's not Dino Crafter when he said it was. I was like, no. Well, that was murder mystery. Hope you enjoyed whatever I decide to edit out of this hour and a half of filming. Well, while Moon's salvaging what she has of her recording, go check out her channel and see what she saved from her video.
And, the murder, the mayhem.
Yeah, subscribe to her. And, and subscribe to me and leave a like on the video. And let us know what minigames you like to play. And we may just play them in a future video because all we do is murder mystery.
Murder mystery!
So, yeah. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, all those lovely things. And, yeah. Yeah.
I'm the queen murderer.
Queen murderer. Moon got murdered so many times. But, yeah. This is, like, worst outro 2K17. Okay. See you guys later.
Bye, everyone!
Bye!